Hey, kid. Are you all right? Wake up, Fong. Don't do this to me, kid. Not good. She's burning hot. I can't leave the girl lying in the snow like that. She'll die. Work. Oh, it looked easier from down there. Almost there. I can't believe you made it. Oh, I thought that thing got you.
It takes more than an overgrown chicken to take me down.
No kidding. Listen, there's a little girl down there. I have to bring her here.
Another one?
It's a long story.
Tell me later. Let me go get her, okay?
I'll close this place up before this blizzard hits, and I'll make her a soft bed to warm up in. Thank you. This wind is chilling me to the bone. I'd better shut this gate tight.
Okay, I think she'll be fine. Let's close those shutters. The blizzard is getting stronger. Close the shutters. I'll bar them with this. And that solves the blizzard problem, I think. Now we can talk.
And that's the whole story.
So he's looking for Asmodai's grave. And he's obsessed with the portal that's behind the gate.
I only wonder, why is it so quiet over there?
Let's go find out. Could you help me with that? We need to turn them simultaneously. No sign of the preacher. I wonder if we're still on his trail.
It's pitch black there. We need some light to check it out.
I think I can fix it.
I'll stop you, preacher, whatever it takes.
Lamps are fine. Let's see the generator. I can fix it, but I need a spark plug and some... Can you give me the spark plug? Wow, that's impressive. It doesn't look good. Like it'd fall apart or...
It was destroyed? Do you think he entered and then cut himself out?
Hard to say, but there is only one way to be sure. We need to put it back together. Could you bring those frozen pieces you found? I'll try to gather the ones I see scattered around.
Hey, what are you doing? What?
For this. What was it?
Those pieces. Fong put them together and... Rick, I think this portal might actually be the real deal.
Then we need to fix it. I'll try to put it together. Find another way to get here. Wait! Take my gun, just in case. And take the pieces with you.
Thousands of years ago, Asmodai's spawn infested the world, bringing death and havoc. The few innocents who survived the slaughter hid deep, praying to God for salvation. Archangel Raphael to help them, and to throw the archdemon back into the abyss. Thank you. battle was fierce. But finally, Asmodai fell. His reapers fled in terror. Raphael trapped the demon in a tomb with a sacred gate and blessed his bravest human ally, the Chosen, to be its guardian, and each of the Chosen's firstborn until the end of time. Always gotta be the places that are wet, dark, and cold.
Hey, looks like you found the other way. Good job.
Can you throw me some rope?
The grate is locked from inside. You have to unlock it.
Sure, but how do I get up there?
I believe in you.
Right. The holy flame, opposing darkness, giving hope, always vigilant, and obviously connected with this strange symbol. The symbol representing the chosen, the ancient lineage of monks. So the holy flame is not some artifact, but a human being. Unfortunately, the only chosen I've ever met is now lying dead in his cabin. If we want to control the wrath of God, we'll have to find his descendant.